Written by our good friend Brandon Rickman. It's called Always Have, Always Will. I can't.